Good morning, kids. Okay, this is a super quick video. Really quick because I had to get ready for work, but I wanted to share this really quick. So I got more Harry Potter books. Y'all have already seen that one. Let me see. Y'all already technically saw that one, but my UK edition. It's my first UK edition, and I'm fucking excited. Okay, actually, I have some other news. So I have other UK editions, like that one. That's one of the more modern UK covers. I kind of wish I had we had gotten that one instead of the actual Prisoner of Azkaban cover we did get. Because I'm sorry, Buckbeak. Yeah, nah. See, Expecto Patronus just looks so much better. Oh yeah, and I got that. I have another one I've actually bought too. That way I could keep one sealed for display, because yes. Now, of course, my, well, just all that. If I haven't seen those, I only have two. I need to get more. I need to buy more of these. And I also need to, oh, and my 8-film collection. Oh, hold on, Fuzzy is being an asshole. No. Fuzzy, no. I told you, no. Oh, Quidditch of the Ages. They have hardcovers of this. If I can find a hardcover, a good hardcover, I will buy one. Yeah. Canadian edition, which isn't much different than the British edition. I just figured I'd differentiate that one came from Canada. That's Canadian. Actually, it was funny. I picked it up thinking it was a British edition because, as y'all see, that one looks a lot like that one. Like, as far as style, anyway. I think the British edition does look just like that, so. Okay. Sit down. Listen, you're being ridiculous. You're gonna be the subject of the video since you. Look. Me. Captain, he's trying to eat the phone. I have to hurry up and stop this video because he is being stupid and I have to get dressed. Oh yeah, and also, I don't know if I can show it off. Hold on, y'all. You are being ridiculous, Captain. This isn't actually part of my display because it is heavy as hell, and I actually have to put together my display properly so Fuzzy can't knock this over onto my head and give me a headache or and or kill me. Order of the Phoenix British Edition. Okay, yes. So this video is directed at, oh, see, British Edition. Oh my god. Okay. So yeah, this video. Oh, and oh, my Butterbeer bottle's in the back. Y'all are gonna get an actual room tour. I just need to organize things better. Just wanted to show off my British editions. Ah, and my Canadian edition. Yee. My local McKay's actually had these, and it made me happy. But yeah. So, this video is aimed towards Potter Collector, because I, so when I first got my first British edition right there, I was gonna get it a box, but now I have a few other ones, so I don't know the right protocol. So I'm going to aim this at you, Mr. Peter Kenneth Potter Collector. Do you keep any of yours in like collector boxes or like display boxes? I know you have that big case, but I'm not talking about the case. I'm talking about like individual boxes to display the books. If you have a better suggestion, Peter, please let me know because I kind of would like to have a good Harry Potter display. And I've got this. I'm going to show you a little bit. Right there, that thing, that's my white shelf. I need to actually organize it and put together a proper Harry Potter display. And I'll probably be doing that this week because Puzzle Skunk's family is coming to visit, and I'd like them to actually see a good display. I also need to organize my closet, like big time, because I haven't unpacked anything in one of my boxes in there since we moved. So. That's mostly because Puzzle Skunk hates unpacking things. If Puzzle Skunk had her way, everything would remain in a box, sealed in the box, and you just dig shit out as you need it. But the world don't work that way. I really need to do that. I've been putting it off too long. I need to do it now because I need to be able to put some of my not Harry Potter stuff in the said closet. Because they're part of this play. I gotta really get to work, get ready for work, y'all. So, I will see you all, kids, in the next video. This probably will be the last video for a while, I think. I'm not sure yet, because I might, if I get my stuff done, get my stuff done soon, like by Thursday, I might be able to film a room tour. I'm gonna try. I'll do my darndest, because I really want to do a room tour, because I want y'all to actually see where the magic happens. Actually, there is no magic. Puzzle Skunk has no husband or boyfriend. Oh well. You are beautiful, you are loved, and you are amazing. Never forget that. Bye bye.